in beautiful velvet, as you can see here. Beautiful velvet, and it's really quite soft. These brow tines are a little stiffer than the rest, but you can see at the point of these, that one's fairly stiff, but you get up to the end of this big one and it's really quite rubbery here, and you can see the whole antler is very flexible. Yeah, very flexible, just like a... Anyhow, that's the end of that bull elk.